please like and subscribe. Thank you.
So any products that you see in these videos, you can actually click on the link in our information and purchase them. This does help support the channel. There is no additional cost to you guys. Okay, so to do a plank, you want your arms in 90 degrees. You can see their elbows are right underneath their shoulders. Her palms are down. Palms being down is actually crucial. If you have your palms facing in, this could actually lead to carpal tunnel down the road. So you want to keep your palms down. You want to keep your back in a neutral position. You can see it's not too low, it's not too high. And everything else is nice and straight. Keep your head just pointed down. You don't want to strain your neck. And you're just going to hold this. Okay, side plank. We're going to start off with our hip on the floor. Our feet are on top of each other. Our elbow is right underneath our shoulder and our palm is facing down. Then we're going to just get up, pushing her hip in the air. Other hand can be wherever you want for comfort. She's just putting on her hip. This is a better way to do, but if you don't have the balance to do so, you can put it where you need to. And you're just going to hold this for the time. Okay, we're going to switch sides. We're going to do the same side plank on the other side. Please subscribe and like our videos. On Mondays, we're going to try and do a dog video. On Tuesdays, we do a food video. On Wednesdays, we do either a car or a travel video. Thursdays, we do a workout video. Congratulations, you guys have now finished one round through. Now just repeat it two more times.